love George Foreman.
Good to see you, my dear.
YouTube video. I didn't expect to be making my first ever YouTube video on my birthday in lockdown, but here we are. Please excuse my hands for this whole video. Just don't even look at them. Time to open some presents!
Cup of tea!
Thank you! Ooh. Oh my gosh, she always gets the best cards, don't she? Oh, how cute is that? I love a nice card, I'm obsessed with cards. Oh my gosh, this card was made for me! Let's go glazy! I can't wait to get so freaking pissed with you! What the hell is this from? Oh, this is a... Oh, a bodysuit! That looks tiny! Oh, yeah. Oh my god! That actually looks like a baby's bodysuit.
Should we have a little try? Why not?
Need a bit of lip gloss on. Cozy pants! Love them. Oh, they're a bit long.
I did get the small size.
Because these are so nice, look. They're like a creamy rib material, but I'm a wee bit short, you know? Brands, if you're out there, please, can you get the teeth sections? Because we're struggling out here. This looks exciting. A tea box! This is what I need. I'm clogging up my mum's kitchen with all my teas. I'm gonna stack this up with my favourite teas and I'll show you.
Yeah! It's a mini one.
I love George Foreman. If you don't know what this is, it cooks the best chicken in the world and you need it in your life. Can't go wrong with getting a new George Foreman, the love of my life, George. Good old George. Cooks me chicken for me. What more can you want in a man? You can also cook other stuff, but your gal loves the chicken, so. Today for the birthday breakfast, I've decided to make pancakes, which I'm really excited about because I don't really have sweet stuff for breakfast anymore. I used to have porridge every day, but it, spikes my blood sugar, but that is a whole different video that we can go into, so I'll save that for that one. So it is pancakes today. These are chocolate and blueberry pancakes, by the way. And I'm gonna have a dollop of coconut yogurt on there. Yummy. Straws. I'm gonna show you my obsession for herbal tea and create a little box of my favourites. So if you like herbal tea, then please keep watching because I'll show you my favourites and you can try them. It's a healthy obsession. Hello everybody and welcome to Zoe's tea shop. Would you like to take a little peek inside? So we've got a lovely selection here. Here we have my two favourite teas. Honestly guys, if you like tea, then Sainsbury's is your gal. This one is spearmint, which now helps balance your hormones. It's got antioxidants. This is a very good tea if you have any hormonal issues. Right, now time to make myself look half presentable because I'm looking a bit like a zombie right now. Okay, some of my makeup. Got a little top on and some nice jeans. I would never have thought I'd be wearing jeans in my house on my birthday, but we make it work. We make it work. The whole time I was getting ready, I've nearly finished these drumstick squashes. Actually, an elite. My favourite sweets are strawberry laces, but these definitely make a close second. Cannot stop eating these. But it's my birthday. I'ma do what I like. I'ma eat what I like. I've got something as well in the pot. Oh, wow, they're well pretty. I never get sent flowers. We have a secret admirer. Covers they've got on them.
Oh, I love that.
Right, I'm not very good at this, so watch out, everybody.
That you're older, I won't cry about you anymore. Told my friends to come over to dye my hair. It's not even the weekend, and I'm wearing that dress I can't afford.
Look how big this is. Look at the size of my head. Do some stupid shit, maybe get a tattoo. This is my beautiful mama. Yeah, very grateful to have her to know my birthday. The best. A bit tight there.
I'm a little bit tipsy right now. Updater wants to make changes. Why do you want to make changes on my birthday? Come on. Seriously, we just don't have time for that now. Right, Zoom meeting. Here we go. Here we go. Launch meeting. Yeah. Ah! Hey! Yeah. Have I got all of yous?
No, it's just because I'm on my phone.
Oh,
oh. God,
who the hell was that?
Oh my God, I just realised that you put the lips
on. Oh my gosh, I'm upside down. Why am I upside down? We just ordered the creams, because you know, the birthday cake was just not doing it. And I'm physically dying.
Yeah.
My belly is in a lot of pain right now. I don't really usually eat dairy. But
it's a special occasion.
It's a very special occasion. And on a special occasion, you gotta allow your body dairy. I'ma eat what I like. I'ma do what I like. I just fell off my bed. I'm sorry. Goodness me. Dry January has killed me off. Honestly, I'm currently in the biggest food coma ever. Thank you guys for watching my birthday vlog. Oh gosh, not really in the right state to do that. That was a big birthday. I never knew birthdays could be that fun in lockdown, you know? Like, I've had a better birthday in lockdown than I have normally. God. I clearly was not in the right frame of mind to end that video. It was more of a watch Zoe go from 0 to 100. I feel like I didn't actually show you a lot that was going on. other than the start when I was sober. I'm gonna eat my cake now with you guys. Got a cup of tea and I'm gonna end this video the right way. This is my last slice of cake. It's gluten and dairy free as well and it's so yummy, like. Honestly, so tasty. I'm sorry if that video is a bit chaotic. I did wanna enjoy my day, so I didn't want to video too much, but everything I did seem to video was a bit chaotic. But yeah, I'm actually very happy that I experienced a lockdown birthday, because it just makes you very grateful for your family and everyone around you. It was a perfect day. I wouldn't have had it any other way. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, let me know if there's any other videos that you'd like to see from me. I look forward to posting more, and remember to like, subscribe and comment below.